Mrs. Bear was tired and Baby Bear was tired. They're yawning though. Oh, it's so tired.
We'll find... It's Mr. Wolf! And gosh, his legs are hairy.
Here today at Normanby Hall, we're having a Booknic. We're working in partnership with the Library Service and Normanby Hall, and we're encouraging people to come and enjoy the lovely spaces here and look at our books and take part in our activities. Everything that we're doing is geared to families and encouraging people to share books and talk about books and just enjoy being together and having special one-to-one time. We've been acting out favourite stories that everybody loves and having rhymes for the much younger children that they can join in with, and they love to count and anticipate the rhymes and the repetition that we're doing. We've also had a visit from a very special bear who just encourages the children to talk about the books that they've been reading. And we've got jigsaws and games and activities where we encourage the children to act out some of the stories that we've chosen today.
Well done.
Going on a bear hunt, we're going to catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared.
It's a wonderful opportunity for people to come and the whole family can join in. So we've got all generations from tiny babies up to grandparents. The benefits are that people can see how much fun it is to enjoy sharing books and just see other people role modelling good ways of sharing books, talking about books, practicing counting, recognising things, learning their rhymes so that they're doing repetition, just really enjoying a new story, finding a different way of doing activities with something that they'd never thought of before. Very simple props made out of things that everybody's got at home. And just talking about the books that we've got here and in all our libraries.
Okay. A narrow
weekend. Right, so if you fill it in as if for Poppy, okay, yeah, and then you sign it on the back,
yeah,
okay, and I can give you a ticket that you can take away,
yeah,
and then I'll join you at the library when I go back to the office.
Right,
so whether you want a non-fiction book on dinosaurs or Lego or Minecraft, or whether you want an old favourite classic or just a lovely new story to share at bedtime that you've not seen before, being a member of the library gives people access to the range of those stories that they might not have got at home. We have e-books for children and adults as well. We've got online magazines so that you don't have to pay an expensive subscription to. I think we've got over 40 magazines now that people can view online. They can download them so they can even read them on the bus. They don't actually have to be using Wi-Fi or sitting in a library. There's lots of different things that people can use. Music, and for the children we have a Melody Monkey Box which has puppets and a CD and musical instruments in, which is designed to promote music to the under fours. Probably one of our main offers at the library is the Summer Reading Challenge, which we do every summer holiday, and that is for anybody over four. And the idea is that the children read six books of their choice through the summer holidays and tell the library staff a little bit about them, and they get to collect smelly stickers, which are very popular, and at the end they will get a certificate and a proper medal on a nice ribbon that a lot of children collect year after year after year. And this is actually the 17th year that we're doing it, and it's called Record Breakers this year, which ties in with the Guinness World Records.
It's encouraging the families to keep coming back to the library, and it's something for the children to collect as well.
Yeah.
If you want to join the library, I can do that.
It's really, really easy to join North Lincolnshire Libraries. We've tried to remove any barriers that people might be worrying about. There's very little paperwork. All we need to see is something with people's names and addresses on, something official, and we can give them a library card straight away. If they visit a library and they've not got their proof of identity with them, we can make them a guest, and then they can come back later on just having borrowed three books and join as a full member and borrow 20 books. We can also join people online so they can do it themselves 24 hours a day and then come and see us at the library to collect their actual library ticket. So absolutely everything that you do with reading, talking, discussing, sharing, it all impacts on everything that the children are learning, every aspect of their development, and they don't even realise that it's happening. So children who have bedtime stories and have parents and grandparents and friends who share books with them will have a better vocabulary and a better understanding of the world, and just enjoy things more simply because they understand it more.
So, which finger did it bite? This little finger on the road.